Hey, this is John Micah from Cutlass, and just hanging out here at Silencer Co., just outside of Salt Lake City, Utah. Had a great day with these guys down here. Got to try out a bunch of the products. Got to shoot a handful of different silencers. Had the 22 silencer. It's called Sparrow, and incredibly quiet. It was a lot of fun. We shot that on Walther P22 as well as a Smith & Wesson MP AR style 22 rifle, and really, really quiet. Just a blast. Comes apart cleaning. It's really, really great design. And so that was pretty cool. And then we stepped up to the 9mm, shot the 9mm Osprey on a SIG P226. And after that, we went to the 40 caliber Osprey. That was on a HK 40 cal. And it was just a blast to shoot as well. A little bit louder, just because it was the 40 cal round, but still pretty quiet. And finally went to a 45, which is also an HK 45 USP. And man, it was just going through the whole range of products. Just really impressed with how quiet these suppressors are, and the design. Still able, on the Osprey, still being able to use the iron sights was a huge help. Just when you're shooting, it's nice to be able to still aim and aim the way that you're used to when you shoot. And so, man, I've had a blast here today. I'm just so glad I've been able to hang out here with these guys and do some shooting today. And man, I just gotta wait for my own Osprey to come in the mail.
It's all becoming clear.